When I was a little girl, my father played poker at a local pool hall. I was always curious about poker. But as the youngest of six, I was never allowed to watch or even ask any questions. Years later, as an adult, I discovered my love for poker, and I finally understood why my father played so often. In 2010, my father was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. It was the most heart-wrenching period of my life. We had to put Dad in a nursing home, and the staff would often call me for help if he was acting out. When I would come to calm him down, we would talk, but I could never reach him. On one visit, I started telling him stories about a recent poker game. Hands, situations, strategies, and then, miraculously, my father came back to me. At one point, he interjected and told me what I should have done differently in a hand. And from that day forward, twice a week for 2 years, we would talk poker for hours. My father was my real dad again. We lost my father after a long battle, but I will always treasure our poker talks, and I am thankful to have been given the opportunity to share this amazing game with him. I never would have known that learning to play poker would give me something I would cherish forever. Priceless time with my dad.